And we're learning more about the 105th running of the Indianapolis 500. Roger Penske says the track has accounted for more than 170,000 tickets already for the race in May. Penske is expecting the final numbers to be released next month. He did say that the race will be held over Memorial Day weekend.
Boy, we are going to be following that story very, very closely. Can't wait.